Yo, what's up, guys? My name is Kalamo, and I'm here with another distinct. Bulldog finally speaks after his arrest by the BNI. Now, you know, somehow I know say most of you already know what's up, but let me just give you a gist. On Saturday night, 9th of January, yeah, for United Showbiz Stop, where Bulldog talks, yo, if Nana do no payments good in customers, eh? Then in 4 years, like in second term, no. He no go complete them. He no go complete in second term. Wait then, no. If you are sure, wait today the show top talks to Charlie. Boo. This thing you talk there, you know say it be threat. Like you know say what you just said, it be threat. Wait, Bulldog Charlie. You know we know how you talk already. Like the big lifestyle, no. Like the both kind of life, maybe no. Wait, that time, no, Bulldog for like retracting ways. Like, Nana Mama McBrown will be the host for Talk I'm So. Charlie, this thing you talk there, we don't want any legal issues. So you make it just retract your ways and then let's move on. But nothing of that sort happened at that particular time. It was later or later in the show, carry such explanations was made. But fact is, he said it and it is a sensitive issue which needs to be dealt with. So then I'll check like the next day with the here say BNI catch him. We BNI arrest Bulldog so of what he talk for the show top no. So right there's this morning for OKFM where Bulldog they explain himself for interview top sale. That thing he talked that night there. Now, you know, be threat, but the way it came out, you know, it sounded like a threat. Like of the first year they talk presidency, if you know, pay this, then this, this be what I go do. Somehow to you know, it be like they blackmail the presidency. If you know, payments with customers, you know, go complete your 4 years, you no, know. That be what they talk, but right now, you no. Know, he's saying what he actually meant was the men's group customers are going through a lot and the president needs to pay them because the reason why Nana Pia Mensa and Namuan wasn't able to pay the customers was because the money or the funds have been locked up. The accounts have been frozen and all of those stuff. So since it's the government that locked it up no, or closed down the business, the government needs to see to it that they've been paid. That's what he was trying to say on the show. But unfortunately, the donation alone cry like didn't sound like that's what he was trying to say. So right now, Bulldog is saying he's sorry for what he said. And then that is not what, like the motive behind what he said was not to threaten the president or want to kill him or anything, but he was just trying to fight for the men's good customers because he is one of them. So guys, that be the this thing I get give you right now.
Wait, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and click on the notification bar so anytime we upload, you'll be the first to get notified. Bye!